we are doing, it is your decimal number system. Decimal number system, it is starting from a 0, so 0 to 9 you say. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, this number, or this is the way of counting, it is your decimal number system. In decimal number system, if you are seeing how many elements you are having, here you will have 10 elements. Here you will have 10. It is starting from 0. So here if you are counting, total you will have 10. So we say that in decimal number system, you are having base 10. So how to represent? We can write any number and here we write 10. This denotes that this is your decimal number system. Okay. Or another option is we don't write anything. We don't write anything. If you are not writing, that is also your decimal number system. We are basically using decimal number system. As we are using basically your decimal number system, no need of writing anything here at the base. It is understood that it will be your decimal number system. If you are having some other, then you need to mention that here. Number system, you are having binary number system. If you are seeing the binary number system, here you will have only two, that is 0 and 1. You are having 1, it is called as bit. It is called as bit. B-I-T bit. Binary digit.
Say suppose if you are going for all these number system
system, what they will do, they will compress the binary number system. So whatever the number that you are having in binary, if we are going for finding in this octal, hexadecimal and this, it will compress the content. That only is the requirement. Base 10 and any number can be represented as or in terms of unit 10, 100, 1000 and like this in your decimal number system. Let us assume that we are having one number say 5678.9. This number if you want to represent, so this number is summation of your 5000 plus 600 plus 70 plus 8 plus 0.9. If you are adding it, you will get this number. Okay? This you are having in your decimal number system. Now, this number we can even represent in powers of 10. Representing this number in powers of 10, how the number will be?
I am finding it in power of tens. In power of tens, this number it can be written as 5 into 10 to the power 3 plus 6 into 10 to the power 2, 7 into 10 to the power 1, 8 into 10 to the power 0 plus 9 into 10 to the power minus 1. This representation it is called of tens. Power of tens. So as the base is 10, here we have the power of 10. Okay.
Binary number system. In binary number system, you are having two digits, that is 0 and 1. You are having base 2. You are having base 2. Here we can calculate 101.101. Here the base I am putting 2. Okay. So as the base I am putting 2, this shows that this number is a binary number. So just calculate it. This number in terms of power of 2, this is power of 10, this is power of 10. If I am seeing this power of 10, here there is no any answer, any one, say one number is not there. Okay, any number is not there. How you are getting this? I don't know.
You have to find the, what will be the power of 2. So this is the power of 2. Okay, here what we are doing, we have to focus on this decimal point. Okay, what are the left hand side you are having these numbers? This will be positive, it will start from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3. And those numbers which are right hand side, they will start from minus. So, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Here it is telling power of 2. So,
power of 10. So here you will have power only on 10. Here you will have power only on 10. Okay. So this question was incomplete. The question was find the power of 2 for this binary number and find the decimal equivalent. So this is the power of 2. Now you find the decimal equivalent.